Assalamu alaikum, you're watching Speed Breaker. I'm sharing news from madrassahs. Government likely register madrassahs from first week of March. Directorate General of Religious Education has also been established in the federal capital along with its countrywide 16 regional offices. Islamabad, the Ministry of Federal Education and Professional Training is likely to start a countrywide madrassahs registration process from the first week of March 2020, according to the official sources. So far, no madrassahs has been registered affiliated with the ministry, while all necessary arrangements have been finalized in the regard. However, the Directorate General of Religious Education has also been established in the federal capital along with its countrywide 16 regional offices. The staff has been posted in the regional offices from the National Commission for Human Development, NCHD, and Basic Education Community Schools, BESC, CS, on an attachment basis. Printing Corporation of Pakistan has printed the registration form as earlier agreed by the Ministry of Federal Education and Professional Training and Ittihad Tanzimat al-Madaris Pakistan. So news is end. I am leaving. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.